Perhaps. I need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to. There's people here. Utaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? Those machines look like they've been overridden. I'd better be careful. I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around.
There's something in the grass.
Okay, patience.
Go away, or they'll kill us! I don't want any trouble.
I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around.
Who are you?
How do you like me now?
You're
mine.
Going in through here. Not with all the Eclipse guards around. That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins.
I can help
Stop
you get in.
Whatever this Vesra's doing.
Let's talk.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vesra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vesra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. Their leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
Must have been some battle the old ones fought here. Fought hard here. Looks like this place was under siege.
Men of Shadow. The blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
That's my way in. Quite an operation the Eclipse have here. Time to put an end to it. It'll be slow going if I use acid on it.
Upon this fortress, we construct the foundation of our empire. We, privileged few, will rule over thousands.
Things get loud whenever a long leg's involved.
No longer are we burned by the Kasha masses. We are free. Free to conquer. We won't stop this meridian. The known world will tremble as our shadow stretches across the land.
So much for the guards. Now for their leader. Those speakers have to be connected to a power source somewhere. Probably inside that big structure. Bet that's where I'll find him. Stash. Otaru prisoners.
An outlander?
I gotta let them out. Quick.
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks!
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Vezra.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Meridian.
How kind of you to deliver.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom, but now is the time for revenge.
No more sneaking around. That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast. Lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant. Burn, filth!
Okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others, I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen, sometimes during his ramblings, Bezra mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Bezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around, find out if there's any more Eclipse we need to worry about.
Loyal Eclipse. Lips. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light, and bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them.
Are still alive. They'll find it and try to join me here.
I take them out first, which I did. My focus might see something.
Five tribes. That's what I need. With their capitals in ruins, they will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. This crate might be useful. Huh? This will be in my stash when I need it. There's some kind of device here. Looks like this thing needs power. Interesting. This could help. Aha! An energy cell. But it looks like it's out of power. I think I can slot this energy cell into that device. I'm not getting up there that easily. I gotta find something that can help. I'll stash this away for later. Okay, let's get this crate out of there. Kind of lock for the door. Looks like it needs power. There we go. Charge the energy cell. That should help. Further back. The cell's not that stable on top of the crate. Maybe I should push it across instead. There. The lock on the door above should have power now. Okay. This thing has power now.
I'm in. Another relic. Better keep it safe. Maybe I'll figure out what to do with it later. The charger heard Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. I want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. One. That should do it. Time to take these parts back to Larend.
Timing, Huntress.
I got you the scrapper jaws you needed.
Ah! Some fine components. Here, your payment. I hope you'll consider taking the other contract. It'll be worth it. I'm positive.
I should get going.
Be careful out there. Aloy, I've got some prime salvage for you right here.
I should take a look at this contract when I have the time. Read through the details. I can catch my breath here. blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere.
Stranger, be on the lookout for poisonous plants.
Blights everywhere.
There's Varl and Zoe.
Mike Hinn,